In today's video, basically, we are going to be airing Impact Pro Street Fight Women's Wrestling. As I said before in my last live stream, I was going to basically make a customized video, man, basically to, you know, to show, you know, other aspects of wrestling besides, you know, Raw and SmackDown, whatever like that. But let's get into this actual video to see who's going to be in this match card. And of course, I basically created all the content on this particular match card, and also I'm not going to basically upload them under community creations. So our first match is basically going to be Yuna versus Kitana, and both one of them is a pro wrestler, or the other one is a street fighter. Rave is going to go up against Tiffany Payne. Taylor of the Outlaws is going to go up against Charlotte Flair. And then basically, this is a request match from one of my friends that basically wanted to see this match. So basically, the Impact Knockouts Women's Championship will be on the line. And basically, Amy Walker is going to be the is the actual title holder. She's going to be facing Sophia Garica, Samantha Williams, and Emily Hunter. And then this match here is basically the rival match between Domino and Beth Phoenix. Ever since they were going after the going up against in the Grand Championship, it's just been a back and forth. They hate each other. I mean, that's why it's called the rival story, because one, they had, you know, their feud with the championship, and then basically once the championship is no longer in the rival story mode, they're still gonna fight. So we got Sara Fox going up against Olivia Taylor, and then of course, man. Lisa Danielle is going to freaking cash in her Money in the Bank contract against Sara Logan of the Riot Squad when it comes to the Impact Wrestling Heavyweight Champion. And Sara Logan has been an actual decent champion on Impact Wrestling. So let's just get right into this and see who's going to win and go from there.
Superstars want nothing more than to get their hands on one another.
And her opponent from Tiffany, China, Princess K.
like this arena is more than ready to kick this one off.
So is social media, Michael. The opening bell hasn't even rung, and yet both these superstars are already trending.
To the face.
Singles action is underway, and in this one, I wouldn't attempt to predict what's going to happen. I'd just be ready for anything. Sometimes that's all you can do.
The only thing that would make this match more enjoyable to watch would be if I was calling it without you two bozos interrupting me.
Boom! Looks like she wants to beat her inside the ring.
Great agility.
Here's the cover. And she kicks out with relative ease.
She's still in this one.
Ooh, what impact. She's starting to take a beating, but you certainly cannot count her out yet.
How she responds to this is going to be very important moving forward. She simply cannot let it take her out of her game plan. Ugh.
Big mistake there, Corey.
I'm a little surprised she even went for that at this point.
Suplex. This might be it.
Oh, my.
What grace! Float over into the DDT!
Spiked him!
Incoming! I see where she's going with this.
The mark.
When she gets in attack mode, look out.
For a schoolboy.
Uh-oh. And a super kick.
She's got a chance to win it here.
That was both a quick and powerful strike, guys.
She wants to finish this. With a power bomb.
Wow, she's fought her way all the way back here. Yeah, the pinball and the victory.
Superstar picks up a huge victory here tonight. Much deserved, Michael.
Dub C.
All up in here. Bang, bang. Yeah. Yeah. Straight kick back here.
Cold of the night. The following contest is a floor one fall. Making her way to the ring. Accompanied by Stone Cold. Diva and from Korea.
Cam, give
There is an absolutely big fight feel in the arena tonight for this one.
Yeah, and judging from the vibe here currently, it seems to me like this is the one this sold-out crowd came to see.
And her opponent, from Ozone Park, New York, Tiffany.
Guys, we have two of WWE's most exciting superstars ready to square off here.
And there's nothing quite like seeing two superstars settling in the ring in one-on-one action, Michael.
And there's the bell, and here we go. This is the type of battle that you can show someone who's new to our brand of entertainment and say, this is what WWE's all about.
When I looked at the card for tonight, this one definitely stood out as one you don't want to miss.
The collar and elbow tie-up in a battle for control here. Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
Oh, alley-oop powerbomb.
That might be it.
Oh, look at this aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Focused attack on the back.
With authority. Yeah, this is way too early to be going for the win.
What a stomp!
Good grief!
Spear! This might be it!
Oh my!
Shoulders on the mat. Plenty of fight left.
Oh wow!
She's absorbing some offense here.
Oh.
But this certainly isn't something she can't come back from.
But it's still early here, guys. It's going to take a whole heck of a lot more than this to keep her down.
Her off her feet.
That's how you eliminate somebody's vertical game.
She's starting to feel it.
Nothing she can't fire back from, though.
You know, she's the kind of competitor that actually likes getting hit. It motivates her. And this might just be what she needs to put her over the top, believe it or not.
This is where we might just see one of these women pull away from the other for good.
Look out. There she goes.
Beautiful swinging neck breaker.
She's starting to falter here. Momentum clearly not on her side right now, fellas.
I really expected much more from her here tonight. I'm pretty shocked. to see her absorb so much punishment.
Yeah, I'm surprised by this. It's almost as if she can't seem to kick it into high gear here tonight.
Oh my God!
Pile driver!
This is all but over. This could be it. Nailed it.
This one is over.
She's got the ropes, and the pin is broken. Keep your eye on this one.
Look at this.
Both of these competitors have so much resolve, it's going to take a minor miracle to keep one of them down.
She is on fire.
Oof. And she looked like she had no chance just a few moments ago.
This could do it. One, two, two count, and a kick out. Wow. She's got her where she wants her. That time.
The pin drop!
Now, she just needs...
She goes for the cover.
Ooh! She... Lariat!
Victory is on the horizon.
Targeting the chest. Very effective.
Oh, it's nice back kick. Great elevation. Got every ounce of that one. This could be over.
I think she's trying to prove a point here.
What a stomp to the back of the neck.
Now it's...
Here's a cover.
One. Two.
Real close. Too close for cover.
She's still in this one.
Going for broke.
It's that time.
This will damage her back.
Wow. What a...
She goes for the cover.
Two.
Good things must come to an end, but I wish that match could have gone on a little longer. These ladies put on quite a show. Here's another gander.
Critics of these ladies in the WWE might not have been very impressed, but they did do some nice things in there.
Here is your winner, Tiffany Payne.
And there's your winner via pinfall.
I got a feeling we're going to be talking about her for a long time to come.
Guys, I have to say, that was an amazing match.
All up in here. Bang, bang. Yeah. Straight cheek back here.
Colder than ice, dropping these things like a dome. Hitting up my enemies, man, dropping them with a heart full of stone.
Bam, bam. Kicking your dome down, go down. Don't get locked down, it's about to go down. Making her way to the ring. Which one of y'all should be the first to get tossed in the castle? Buckle, choke up on these muscles and twist these knuckles. Cruiserweight champion.
Guys, we have two of WWE's most exciting superstars ready to square off here.
And there's nothing quite like seeing two superstars settling it in the ring in one-on-one action, Michael.
Come on. Get down with me, say
from the Queen City, Charlotte Flair.
Back at NXT, Charlotte was part of a group called the Four Horsewomen with Sasha Banks, Bayley, and Becky Lynch. Wow, has Charlotte evolved from those times? First ever women's held in a cell match against Sasha Banks. An amazing Iron Man match as well. Charlotte has accomplished it all in such a short period of time. What's going on here?
Here we go.
Oh, the referee needs to get control of this.
Yeah, that didn't take long.
What a stomp. Good grief.
And there's the bell. And here we go. Thanks. This is the type of battle that you can show someone who's new to our brand of entertainment and say, this is what WWE's all about.
Hooked up.
Inverted suplex.
Neckbreaker.
Ooh, what impact.
Just breaking down the opponent.
Here.
Ah, what a neck breaker. At the elbow. Oh my goodness, crushing it.
She goes for the cover and she kicks out with relative ease.
It's way too early.
We're looking at complete domination here.
She's taking on some heat,
but you certainly cannot count her out yet.
If you're worried about her now, you haven't seen many of her matches. She can withstand so much more punishment than this.
Well, she's looked good up until now. She just has to make sure not to absorb too much punishment here if she wants to get back into this thing.
Oh, this is dangerous right here.
Avoids trouble there. This might be it.
Oh, my.
Beautiful swinging neck breaker. She's turning the tables.
Ain't turned yet. Still got some work to do. And here comes Charlotte.
Shoulders on the mat.
And an early kick out in this unusual matchup.
Too early in the match to end it.
Oh,
coming next.
The shoulders.
Oh, uh-oh. No.
Backpack stunner.
The queen stepping through. Here's the figure four.
Yeah, now she's got a bridge into the figure eight if she can do it. She's going to put this one away. And there it is.
To the figure eight. That's what makes her so dangerous.
You feel a stretch like that even after you escape.
This singles match has come to an end.
Wow.
And here's another peek of the moves you saw in that match.
These ladies weren't world beaters in this one, but the match provided a few fireworks. Well, that match certainly won't be on any best of the year reel, that's for sure.
Via submission.
No shame what's happened after that move. Wow, that was incredibly painful.
It'll be interesting to see the fallout following this big singles win here tonight.
In this particular match, there's not going to be a entry music or anything like that. We're just going to go straight into the match. I'm just trying to basically make this video as short as I could possibly make it. So I've already picked my wrestler, so let's get right into it.
Here we go. The tables, ladders, and chairs are ready. And so are we.
When you have competitors on the level of these women, you just know it's going to be a great match.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
Boom.
Ooh, what impact.
Just carrying the opposition here.
But you can't carry your opponent all day.
Oh, this is all but over. To the back of the neck. Scottish sickle.
All the way up and around the world.
Crucifix head scissor.
Ooh, nasty impact.
And she's back in the ring now.
You gotta believe this one's over.
Oh, the old whipper snapper.
Oh, and the ladder finds the mark.
Gonna be tough to bounce back from that one.
Back in from the floor.
Obviously a great opportunity here for the challenger. You can't afford to make any mistakes here tonight. Not when you're in the ring with a champion as dominant as this one.
What are we gonna see here?
Look at the power.
Boom!
To follow up Byron's earlier point, the challenger has to remember just how rare championship opportunities truly are here in WWE. A loss here could result in a trip to the back of the line.
Don't worry, Cole. This isn't the challenger's first rodeo. Everybody knows exactly what's at stake here.
Let's go back and take another look.
Great move by her right there.
Takes her down. Wow,
nice move right there.
She's in full control now.
Whoa, the ladder hits.
Jeez, that's gonna hurt.
Walking around the city earlier today, guys, the only thing anybody was talking about was this title match. Everywhere I went, from the coffee shop to the bookstore, everybody was talking about this match.
Oh, and the ladder finds the mark.
Gonna be tough to bounce back from that one.
You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now.
Byron, I had a similar experience as you this morning. Nearly every person at the gym I went to was talking about,
we know what's coming here.
Man, she knows how to make a comeback.
When she gets in attack mode, look out.
Remember Thursday?
Whoa, the ladder hits.
Jeez, that's gonna hurt.
Beautiful technique.
Corey, let's look at this again.
She's in control now.
Hard landing there.
Nothing to worry about, just a little misstep on her part.
Bookend!
Good night.
Booker stole from Rock.
This one is over. Yeah, you don't see a slam like that very often.
Whoa, the ladder hits. Jeez, that's gotta hurt.
Oh, and the ladder finds the mark.
It'll be tough to bounce back from that one.
She's got her.
She's in control.
Belly to belly. Vicious.
Oh, the challenger's championship dreams are fading quickly.
I think it's safe to say that this is not at all how the challenger envisioned this one going.
In a powerful takedown.
She might not know where she is right now.
Caught off guard. Just breaking down the opponent. Harsh impact.
Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now.
Back between the ropes.
Whack! Michael, that gives new meaning to have a seat.
Oh, shows no mercy.
In that poor chair. It looks like a twisted heap.
Whack! Michael, that gives new meaning to have a seat.
Whack!
Michael, that gives new meaning to have a seat. Michael, that gives new meaning to have a seat.
There's your fatal four-way match winner.
Well, it wasn't literally fatal, but it was pretty close. Take a look.
These ladies weren't world beaters in this one, but the match provided a few fireworks. These ladies weren't world beaters in this one, but the match provided a few fireworks.
Well, that match certainly won't be on any best of the year reels, that's for sure.
Here is your winner and new Impact Wrestling Women's Champion, Samantha Williams.
This superstar ready for this matchup tonight. I have been waiting weeks for this, Michael.
Yeah, so, oh, and from behind! The opponent from behind! What a cheap shot! The official's not gonna stand for it, but I don't think this person matters or even cares.
Cheap and pathetic.
Ooh, what impact. Technique.
Oh! She's starting to take a beating.
She's in there with some stiff competition tonight. She certainly hasn't looked impressive here tonight, guys, but it's still early and things can turn around on a dime here in WWE.
Making her way to the ring from London, England, Sara.
We have one-on-one action on the way, and this one should be nothing short of amazing.
I don't doubt that for a moment, Michael. In fact, I would go so far as to say this match might just steal the show.
And her opponent, from Providence, Rhode Island, the Punisher, Olivia Taylor.
Singles action on its way, and it sounds like this arena is more than ready to kick this one off.
So is social media, Michael. The opening bell hasn't even rung, and yet both these superstars are already trending.
Singles action is underway, and in this one, I wouldn't attempt to predict what's going to happen. I'd just be ready for anything. Sometimes that's all you can do.
At the back of the neck, what's coming? Oh, what a slam. She might have it.
She's starting to fight out, guys.
She breaks it.
Wow, she's quite the escape artist, Michael.
Oh my goodness, what an impactful STO. What a stomp.
Good grief.
Targeting the back. Very effective.
She's starting to stagger a bit. She's in there with some stiff competition tonight.
If you're worried about her now, you haven't seen many of her matches. She can withstand so much more punishment than this.
It's been quite the back and forth battle for these women, guys, and I'm willing to bet that's the way it's going to be the rest of the way.
Not so fast.
Beginning to look bad for her here. This is not how she drew this one up.
Pump the brakes a bit, Cole. I know exactly what you're thinking, and I can tell you with all certainty, she still has plenty of gas left in the tank.
Well, there's still plenty of match to go here, guys. Unless something crazy happens, I don't envision this being the end of the road for her.
This one's far from over.
And the match continues.
My. Oh, man, what a nasty STO. And the slam. Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now. She's looking at it. What an
Is it enough, though?
Look at this.
And she kicks out at two.
She's still in this one.
A long way down.
She's licking her chops.
Double under.
Future shock.
The cover.
The cover, and this one's history. What a win.
Now let's take another look at these wonderful women in action.
Overall, this match was average at best, but not every match is going to be memorable. In fact, I've almost forgotten it happened already.
Nobody can say he didn't earn this win here. Really a solid, bordering on great performance.
Here is your winner, Sara Fox.
And there's your winner via pinfall.
It's wins like that that makes this girl such a force to be reckoned with here in the WWE.
Guys, it sounds like we can all agree that was an extremely impressive win.
Well, this is going to be the conclusion of our match card for today's video. I wanted to mention that basically the last match and this match that I couldn't really put music in the actual matches because of the fact that I'm using software that's access restricted, so it only could be, I could only do a certain amount of clips, you know, per music or whatever like that for certain wrestlers or whatever like that. So I'm going to have to look into basically getting some better software or just basically live stream, but I wanted to test something out on this video to see what I can do and customize it, or make the video probably shorter, maybe put it down to 4 matches. But I hope you enjoyed this actual video, and if you're new to this channel, subscribe, you know, share this content, comment if you think that this is going to be really good for 2020 for this channel. As I said before, I'm still going to be continuing to air 2K19. I'm not doing any 2K20, none of that bullshit, so... I'm the Mad Rapper, and I'm signing off, and I'm having have a good day, and thank you for watching this particular video that I put together for this Impact Wrestling match card. Enjoy the last match, and have a good day.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the Impact Wrestling World Heavyweight Championship.
Miss Money in the Bank.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's now time for one-on-one action.
And Michael, it sounds to me like this crowd already picked the one who they want to win this match.
There's a big hunt happening tonight.
brought up on her daddy's tater farm in Kentucky. She used to hunt for a living and then cook the food for her family. That is what Logan is all about. She also lives the Viking lifestyle. She's a direct descendant of Eric the Red.
She's been blessed by the gods to be favored.
Introducing the challenger from Harrisburg, Pennsylvania, Lisa Danielle. Introducing the champion from Louisville, Kentucky, she is the Impact Wrestling World Heavyweight Champion, Sara.
Don't change that dial. Singles action is underway, and in this one, I wouldn't attempt to predict what's going to happen.
Shoulders on the mat. Sara Logan kicks out easily.
It's way too early.
And the slam.
Goodness.
Back in from the floor. Boom, what impact! Oh, clothesline! Clothesline!
She goes for the cover. She's looking to get out of here with a win early.
She's still in this one.
What a stomp.
Good grief. Oh. Right to the back.
Gets out of the way of that one.
Incredible height.
The challenger's taking on some offense. With the championship on the line, she'll have to find a way to fire back.
Pump the brakes a bit, Cole. I know exactly what you're thinking, and I can tell you with all certainty, she still has plenty of gas left in the tank.
Ooh, right in the face.
Destroyed.
Back now inside the ring.
Oh, man, she's rolling now.
What's Sara Logan putting together here? Moonsault!
That was beautiful.
She is just so dominant.
Digging deep for a kick out.
She's still in this one.
Look at her go.
Uh-oh, look at these repeated strikes.
Man, oh, man.
She got all of it there.
Penny predicament. Yes!
Now let's get another look at some of the high points of that one.
Who could forget this? This was another great moment. And here's the last piece of the puzzle.
Here is your winner, and still Impact Wrestling World Heavyweight Champion, Sara.
Sending a message to the entire locker room with that win.
Hey, she was the better woman of the two tonight. It's that simple.
There's no topping that main event, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you so much for spending your evening with us. Have a great night.